Hi there, welcome back to another video. So I know I just did a Smash Bros. Ultimate episode not too long ago, but considering I got this little thing, I don't know how well I can only see it on camera, but
it's an amiibo coin. Click an account. Alright, let's just do this.
There we go, Crom.
Let's go standard for now. Maybe we'll get a different costume later. Crom. We should level him up. Let's give him the blue pool to level him up a little bit. He's at level 2. And we fall short of item.
Let's try Kazuya. Yeah.
Kazuya isn't the best title. I don't like this.
And I am kind of a fan of his voice angle. How's everyone doing?
I thought I could easily get him, but that's wrong. Now the match is almost over.
Ooh, I got him to level 6. I'll probably play him more. I'll probably play him like 1 or 2 more hours. Then maybe we'll switch it up. Okay, we're gonna try the Mishima Jot Dojo. And we'll try Kazuya again. Well, we'll try standard outfit this time.
Three, two, one, go!
You guys tend to combo lights. That's cool. I wonder how long it'll take us to break the walls. I think it would bite, but there we go. I'm on that track, get him. Got him. Okay, and one. Grab him. I don't know if this is his default costume. It's going on him when all my house smashes. Accidentally hailed my own assist trophy. Didn't mean to do that. And Kazuya wins once again. I think we'll play one more match and I'll try someone else in this game. Maybe not this stage. Oh, I forgot that. I got back, so it's fine. Here's a pretty nice stage. You know, if you know the story. Which, granted, I've never played Final Fantasy, but considering this is the ending to the game, I think. It's cool.